Hi, everyone.
Hello.
Good morning. Hopefully we post it in the morning.
Yes.
Good Wednesday.
Yes. It's a lovely Wednesday today.
Hear it off the record.
Off the...
How sweet was that? Look at me go.
What have you done?
Becoming a professional.
What did you do?
I said off the record.
Oh.
At off the record.
That's the name of our television program.
Television. Gosh, that's another thing.
Jesus Christ.
Another thing to add to the title.
Yes.
That's fine.
So, today.
Yeah. Oh, I'm nervous. I shouldn't be nervous about this.
No, you shouldn't be nervous.
You've made me nervous.
Yeah. What we're going to be doing is, basically, I saw a video a little while ago that were people telling average dad jokes. And the whole point was to try not to laugh. And I was like,
challenge accepted.
I reckon I'm going to be really good at this.
So we have both prepared some jokes.
Stuff.
And the point is...
Oh, no.
Is
you want to go first?
Yeah, absolutely. Okay. And the whole idea is that we just have to not laugh.
Yeah.
You just got to keep a straight face and just not laugh at these deplorable jokes. Okay, you ready?
I'm ready.
You good?
I'm allowed to smile, aren't I?
And if you laugh, give yourself a point. Or don't.
Or hit like.
Or hit like if you laugh.
Yeah, or even if you don't laugh.
Just fucking do it.
Hit like. Bastards. All right, sorry. Yeah.
We'll start off just.
But I can smile, right?
You can smile. Like,
but I can't laugh.
Yeah, you just can't laugh. The idea was also in one of them to not give any sort of emotion.
Oh.
Just to not laugh or not cringe or not.
Should I
not
do
just
that?
Be like.
Yeah,
I
do
mean,
that?
We can do it. I mean, look, the numbers are probably going to rack up quite high by the end of this video, but that's all right. Okay. Sarah.
So no reaction?
No.
Well,
Sarah.
No,
no, no, no, no, no, no. Because I just saw how awful these jokes are.
Okay.
What do you call a dog that can do magic?
I don't know. What do you call a dog that can do magic?
A labracadabra doodle.
Makes sense. I'm so proud of myself. Yep.
Or actually, sorry, I read it wrong. It was a labracadabra door.
No, your face made me laugh more than anything. You got a funny looking face.
Thank you.
Okay, you again or me?
I can go again.
Okay,
I'll go again. Okay. What do you call a werewolf who doesn't know they're a werewolf?
Unaware wolf?
Yes.
I am amazing.
What a waste of a joke that was. Go.
Okay. Now he's pissed off.
Yeah. Is that an emotion?
Oh, I'm so clever. Oh, I did show emotion. I was so proud of myself. Once upon a time, there was a toad and he was standing on his lily pad in a lake and he was peeing. He was just standing there weeing and he realised that his little willy had turned yellow. So he's like, oh, I better go to the doctor. He went to the doctor. Doctor said, you have to go to the Wizard of Oz. I can't do anything for that. So off he hopped. Have I told you this one before?
No.
Okay. Because it's my go-to joke. It's the only joke I can remember.
Okay.
And then the next day, a witch was like stirring her cauldron and her left boob fell off into the cauldron. Ouch. So she scooped it out, went to the doctor, went, shit, better sort this out, went to the doctor. Doctor took one look and he said, oh, I can't really do anything for that. You're going to have to go to the Wizard of Oz.
Wizard of Oz?
Yeah.
Okay.
And she goes, well, how do I get there? He's like, just follow the yellow dick toad. Thought I'd get him with that one. Oh, isn't that good though? I love that one.
That was a good one. That was a solid joke.
I heard that joke at a Tom Jones impersonator concert once. Of all things. I don't know why I was there.
That's
funny. Remember. Yeah.
That's funny.
That's a joke.
Okay. Hey, what has five toes but isn't your foot?
Don't know what?
My foot.
Almost. Good. It's more like a riddle.
Yeah.
Dad buying a fake Christmas tree. Mm. Cashier says to him, are you going to put it up yourself? He says, don't be disgusting. I'm going to put it up in my living room. Did you hear that? Did the mic pick that up? That was a little something.
That was good. That was good. That was. I enjoyed that one. All right, I'll give myself a point for that because I did. Okay.
Oh, I should be keeping tally. Yep.
My dad died when we couldn't remember his blood type As he died, he kept insisting, "Be positive, be positive." But it's very hard without him.
I kind of reacted to that too.
Did you? Mm. Oh, because you were like, oh. Mm. That's fine, that's fine. 8 o'clock the other day. It was very time consuming.
I bet. Mm. Yeah. I just watched a documentary on marijuana. Mm. I think all documentaries should be watched that way.
Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Yes! I wasn't expecting that. I love telling dad jokes. Sometimes he even laughs.
Aw, that's cute.
That's not cute.
It's cute. It's not funny.
I'm going to start a new tally for your points on that one. It'll be shit points.
Right.
I used to hate facial hair, but it grew on me.
Yeah, it did. Oh my gosh, I'm killing it.
It got so me as well. Good.
Gonorrhea would have been a great name for diarrhea medicine. Oh. Mm-hmm.
What's worse than waking up at a party and finding a penis drawn on your face?
Waking up at a party, right, yeah. Yeah,
and finding a penis drawn on your face.
There's a few things, but yeah, what?
Finding out that it was traced.
Ew. Ew. Oh, no. Was that a laugh?
That's a laugh.
Oh, shit. That was, okay, fine. I'll give you that one.
You've got to hand it to blind prostitutes.
Oh, okay. That was a good one. Okay, good.
Apologies if you people have already heard half of these. All right, tell me, go on, tell me one.
Having sex in an elevator is wrong on so many levels. The biting of the lip. Okay, it's fine. You did good. Well done.
My penis was in the...
Why am I laughing at that?
My penis was in the Guinness Book of World Records.
Oh, I had this one. Cancels it out.
Did you? And the librarian told me to take it out.
Yeah. That's good. That was mine.
Okay, that's okay. Fine. I'm glad. Okay.
Oh, it's literally my next one.
How does The Rock pee?
Oh. He Dwayne's his Johnson. Oh, what is this love?
Are you wheezing?
What the hell?
Hey,
Oh, no.
What's a pirate's favourite letter?
R.
No, it'd be to C.
Why am I? Oh, my gosh, okay. Oh,
why
no.
Are pirates called pirates? Because they are.
Oh, no. Damn it.
Did you hear about the cross-eyed circumciser?
No.
He got the sack.
My boss hates when I shorten his name to Dick, especially because his name's Steve.
What did the janitor say when he jumped out of the closet? Supplies!
Oh, stop, Sarah. I was doing so well. Okay, why shouldn't you go for a cheap circumcision?
Circumcision.
Mm.
Tell me.
Because they're nothing but a rip-off. Oh, does no, that count?
No,
Little snort, I reckon.
Yeah. What's ET short for?
Extraterrestrial.
No, his little legs. What part of a vegetable can't you eat?
Like the planty bit.
The wheelchair. We might have to cut that one.
Oh, why am I wheezing? This is so funny. Okay.
My dad has schizophrenia, but he's good people.
Oh.
What do robots do after sex?
Recharge?
They nut and bolt. They do. That's what they do.
I'll tell you what, I didn't laugh at that one because I didn't initially get it until I thought a bit more. I was It's like, huh?
I was wondering that. If any of these you just haven't laughed because you're like...
Yeah, no. That was the first one, thank God.
Why isn't there a pregnant Barbie doll?
There is a pregnant Barbie doll. I had it when I was little. But yeah, go on. I don't know. Why?
Because Ken came in a different box.
Oh, I like that. That is funny.
Is it funny? Yeah. Is it funny enough to laugh?
No. What do you call people who are masters at baiting?
The look as well. Tell me.
Skilled seaman.
I was expecting exactly, that. That's what I gets was waiting you. For something. I was waiting for a different punchline, but that's fine. There's a guy going around at the moment dipping his testicles in glitter.
Oh, I knew this one. Wait.
It's pretty nuts.
Yeah. I love it. That was on my list. Oh, that is a goodie.
What do you call a laughing motorcycle? A Yamaha. Fuck!
Oh, that's so good.
It's saying it. All right. Good shot.
I bought shoes from a drug dealer once. I don't know what they were laced in, but I was tripping all day.
It's a solid. You get joke. It? I got it. My girlfriend asked me if she was the only one I'd been with. I said, yes, all the others were nines and tens.
Ouch! That is such a reaction. Yeah, okay, yeah. I'll take that. Oh,
that's a reaction.
Is that a true story?
No.
Oh, rude.
It's just a...
I mean, not. That's rude. You're not. That's good. Yep. Did you hear that the proctologist's longtime girlfriend broke it off with him?
I didn't.
It absolutely wrecked him. You're good.
Why did the Scarecrow win an award? Because he was outstanding in his field.
Aw, bless him.
Why are these like, what is this reaction? You're just like, that warms my cockles.
They warm my heart. He got an award.
What's Peter Pan's favourite place to eat out?
I really want to get these, but no, I don't know what.
It's Wendy's.
Yeah, that's good. That is a good
solid
one.
Solid joke.
Yeah. You know, as you started it, I was like, oh, wait, eat out. Yep.
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 How do you get a man with only one arm out of a tree? Wave.
Smart.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep. I recently came into a bunch of money, which is strange for me. I usually use a paper towel. Dirty.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. All right, well played. Well played. Well played. I went and saw my doctor the other day.
Yep.
He told me I had to stop masturbating. I asked him why, and he said, because I'm trying to examinate you. Examinate's not a word. Examinate.
That's good. That made me laugh. You got to laugh.
It's examine. I'm trying to examinate you.
Oh, what is examinating? Oh, I snorted. That was a good one.
Oh, no. I've ruined it.
You got to laugh. I laughed.
Yeah, because I fucked my...
Don't think I would have laughed otherwise.
Did you know that? I was thinking about... This is not a joke. Probably is now. I was thinking about going to Tokyo later in the year.
Oh.
Not anymore. I can't even speak English.
That's good. Were you actually thinking about that?
Yeah, I got my passport the other day. Yeah, yeah.
Wow, what for?
To travel.
Just why would you
travel? I got my passport to travel. I thought
there might be something.
No, I've never had a passport, so I was like, I've never left Australia.
Ben,
that's my name. Anyway, but I guess I'm not going because I got to learn English first before I go over there because they won't understand me. Examinate. I ruined that joke. I even had it written down in front of me.
No, it was so good.
Oh, it's fucked. I finished my first jigsaw puzzle the other day. I was really proud of myself because on the box it said 3 to 5 years, but I did in 18 months.
You got me mid-laugh. Oh, that was good.
My girlfriend always compares me to Ryan Gosling. She says, "You're nothing like Ryan Gosling."
Aww.
I asked my dog, what's 2 minus 2? He said nothing.
Yeah, I wouldn't.
Ooh! I exhaled and whistled.
The funniest part of this episode is everything around
the jokes. It's not the actual jokes themselves. Crowded elevators smell different to midgets.
Whoa, what? I didn't even hear what
it's
that
was.
It's
not a joke, it's a fact. Crowded elevators smell different to midgets. Am I allowed to call them midgets anymore?
I don't know.
Am I cancelled again?
Yeah. How do you tell the difference between a frog and a horny toad? Don't laugh yet. It's not the joke. A frog says ribbit, ribbit, and a horny toad says rubbit, rubbit.
I haven't spoken to my wife in 4 years.
Didn't know you had a wife, but yeah.
I thought it would be rude to interrupt her.
That's the one I don't get her. Go again. What? I haven't spoken. Oh, because she talks too much? What do you call it when a hotel mattress is ruined from too much vacation fun? Spring break. I like that one.
What was that
proud,
noise?
It was a proud hair.
that's like I know, I'm making some joke. It's just like, you know, what do you call a sheep with no legs? A cloud.
I don't know. A lot of strange noises are coming out of my mouth.
I think I'm running out of jokes here. What do you call it when Batman skips church?
When Batman skips church?
Christian Bale.
Oh, that's clever.
It's a clever joke.
Does that get a reaction?
No, not at all. It's a very, very poor joke.
It's good though.
Is it though?
Well, it's not funny.
No, it's just a
joke.
It's
funny,
more of a statement.
So, yes.
Just a statement.
I think I've run out of jokes too. Hang on.
Yeah. Oh, I've got some in my head, but I'm not sure if I'm allowed to tell them. How about I tell them to you, and then if they're too much, we won't put them in the video.
Yes.
Because they were just the dad jokes, but here's the ones that I...
I've got one more dad joke, but I'll wait for after you. Wait. Yep.
You tell yours first.
What has 2 butts and kills people? Mm. An assassin.
Ass. It's a play on words. I see what you did
and
there.
And look who told it.
Oh, it's Phil Dunphy.
Phil Dunphy.
Oh, we love Phil.
Yeah, that's why it's good. Okay, yeah, go.
2 vampires walk into a bar.
Ooh, I like vampires, yes.
The first one goes up to the bartender and says, can I have a pint of blood? Mm. The bartender says, yep, no worries. Pulls out a glass, pours him a pint of blood. Here you go. The second vampire walks over and says, can I just get a mug of boiling hot water? The bartender looks at him and says, you don't want a pint of blood like your mate? He pulls out a used tampon and says, no, I'm going to have a cup of tea.
Oh, that's good. That was really good. But I'm not laughing.
No?
No, but I like it. It was really good. That's not too far.
No.
So good. No, keep them coming.
Okay. Little Johnny is sitting in class.
Wait, have I heard this? I might have heard this.
Maybe.
I've heard lots of Little Johnny ones.
Little Johnny ones.
Oh my god.
Little Johnny is sitting in class and the teacher's turned around to the class and said, today we're going to be doing the alphabet. We're going to be learning the alphabet, kids. Can someone tell me a word starting with the letter A? Little Johnny puts his hand up. He's like, asshole. And the teacher's like, oh, Johnny, calm down, buddy. We don't say that sort of thing in this school. She says, all right. So she moves on. She's like, all right, B. Who can tell me a word starting with B? Johnny's got his hand up again. She's like, all right, Johnny, what? He's like, bastard. And the teacher's like, Johnny, we don't say those words here at school. We don't say those words. She's thinking to herself, C's next. Maybe we'll have to skip that. Let's go to D. Once again, Johnny is the only one with the hand up. She says, Johnny, what is D? And he says, dwarf. And the teacher's like, yes, Johnny, that's correct. Do you know what a dwarf is? He's like, yeah, it's a short little cunt. I can see you holding it in.
Oh, dear. That's good.
Yeah.
That's, see, the unexpected ones get you.
Do you know what I find funny, though, is that there you were like, but before I was like, examinate, and you're like, no! Well, I think we did pretty well.
Yeah, I think we did. We still don't, I don't know the tally. You're going to have to do
I will do the tally in editing.
I think you've won.
It's going to be very one-sided.
Have you won?
Maybe, because I did laugh at a few.
I think you've won. Damn it, I thought I was going to do so well. Anyway.
Yeah, all right. Shall we do a song?
Yeah.
Oh, also I wore a cool bananas.
Oh, that's really
cool. I wore a cool bananas top for this one because I thought it was funny.
It's cute. See, that's the difference between us. It's funny.
It's aww. I find it funny and you're like, oh, well, yeah. I guess it's adorable.
Yeah.
Fuck.
This is a fun episode. I really liked it.
That was our joke one. We promise we're not running out of ideas.
We're not.
I saw it on the tubes. On the tubes. I saw it and I was like, we should do that because I think it would be funny.
It was a good
and
idea.
The whole, and the biggest laugh was when I mispronounced the fucking word in the...
I don't, it's just
shit.
Funny.
All right,
sorry.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
Okay, ready?
All right, ready and... He's not playing. Do you get it? It's a joke.
Oh my god!
Oh
wow!
No.
Oh. Good news.
Got gym class and math, and now we know how she rocks. Pink kids and tube socks. She doesn't know I am. She doesn't give a damn about it.
Cause I'm just a teenage dirtbag, baby. I'm just a teenage dirtbag, baby. Listen to Iron Maiden, baby, with me. Ooh.
Very nice.
Thank you very much.
Her boyfriend's a dick. He brings a gun to school and he simply can't. My ass, if he knew the truth, he lives on my block. He drives and I rock. He doesn't know who I am. He doesn't give a damn about me.
Cause I'm just a teenage dirtbag, baby. Yeah, I'm just a teenage dirtbag, baby. Listen to Iron Maiden, baby, with me. Ooh. Oh yeah, dirtbag. No, she doesn't know what she's missing. She's missing.
Did you know that this song is 23 years old?
Stop it. We're so old.
You are old.
You are?
Man, I feel like more. Sometimes I am lonely, lo and behold. So old. She's walking over to me. This must be fate. My lips start to shake. How does she know I am? Why does she give a damn about me.
I've got two tickets to Iron Maiden, baby. Come with me Friday, don't say maybe. I'm just a teenage dirtbag, baby, like you. Ooh. Love that song. So good.
Just